Welcome to Ganesh Festival.
We celebrate the festival of Ganesh Chaturthi because of the birth of Lord Ganesh, because we do believe in worshipping the idols, and he is here to take care of all our grief and sorrows.
Lord Shiva is the father of Lord Ganesha, and then Lord Ganesh and his brother Lord Kumaraswamy, they both participated in that competition.
He's mainly worshipped for as a god of education. But he's a great warrior too at his time.
Yeah, actually we may do this for 3 days, 5 days, 7 days. It's according to availability. Most of the people follow only 3 days. Some of them follow 5 days, 7 days, 9 days. Actually 9 days is the famous. We call it as Navaratri. Nav means nine. So in Sanskrit is a language, one of the languages in India. So we call it as Navaratri, means 9 nights. We should follow 9 nights continuously. We do prayer and we believe so many gods, as you know, Indians.
It's called Kankanam. Usually whatever good thing we start with, you know, tying Kankanam and then sit on something, I mean, sit for puja or do some good thing. He's called Pujari, Pandit.
Priest.
He ties this in this thread, this leaf. And yeah, first they'll offer some puja for this, and then they tie on our hands like this. And we should not tie it ourselves. A priest will tie it for us.
My name is Anki Satya and I'm secretary of ISA, and he's Gangaram Akula, he's the president of ISA. We both together started organizing this Ganesh festival, and with the help of many ISA board members, and we are glad this Ganesh festival become a big success, and we enjoy every moment of it. And thanks for everyone, all Indian students who help us in making this festival a big one, and thanks for each and everyone who came here and they did prasadam and everything, and we're thankful to them. A big thanks to everyone.
We have the idol, and then after 3 days we will immerse it in the water, so that next year Lord Ganesh comes back again.
Ganesh Maharaj ki!
Jai!
Ganesh Maharaj ki!
Jai!